Alrighty, hello guys, welcome your faces back to another video on my channel. Today we are back in Stormworks yet again, and today we're actually back with the transporter bridge build in Stormworks. What we're going to do today is actually work on the back end right here. We do actually need to sort this bit out a little bit as well, because this bit right here is actually in the way of this guy getting past, which is a little bit annoying. So we're gonna have to deal with that. But anyway, what we'll do is we'll actually do a little bit of work right here. We'll try and make this little bit look a little bit nicer. We'll also actually work on this bit right here and try and fix this, and then we'll go from there. Anyway, let's go ahead and get to it, shall we? Okie dokie, so one of the first things that I actually want to do is to go to this piece right here, and essentially what we need to do is extend this guy so that it essentially comes out a lot further, so that it continues further down the bridge. Because at the minute, the bit in the center doesn't actually have this on the top, and that is something that we need to change. So let's do that first. And here it is! So this is the piece that we now have, and obviously it extends from there to be a little bit longer, that goes all the way down to here. And if we go ahead and have a little look at it over there, we can actually see that it goes pretty much all the way down to the bit where it should go. It's a little bit off the right point, but that's okay. And also, side note, this bit as well is also off the right point, and I'm not entirely sure why. But still, that's okay. I think all of it is still gonna work fine. So, with that being said, the next thing that we need to do is fix this little guy right here. Don't know how we're gonna do it, but we need to. And then from there, we need to fix this bit right here. Okay, so this is what it used to look like right here, as you guys can see. A little bit, like, weird. I don't know why I did it like that, but there you go. And this is now what it looks like. Again, a little bit strange. That does look very weird, but it does actually work. And doesn't look terrible from back here, whereas that bit over there does. So there you go. Okay, so the next thing we actually need to work on is this bit right here. Essentially, the tracks need to go over this. So we're going to go ahead and delete this as it goes up. We're going to get to about here, and we're going to go ahead and build this across there like so. And then I think what I'll do is I'll actually attach this guy to here like this. So I'll put that one there, and we'll put this one here. I'm also going to go ahead and put this one here and here, and we're going to build this in a little bit. There we go. I'm then going to send this all the way across like so. There we go. Very good. I'm going to send this all the way across as well. There we go. Very nice. I'm going to send this from here all the way across to there. Gonna put this little bit right there and right there, and I think I'm gonna go across the top as well. So this piece, there we go, and this piece as well, there we go. Nice. I do think that looks pretty good, so we'll keep it, and then we'll go up a little bit more, and we'll put another one of these in, and that should look good. Okie dokie, that actually gives a lot more detail to it as well. As you guys can see, these little side bits actually look pretty good. What I want to do, actually, before we continue any more with this, I'm going to go back to this guy, and I'm going to try and flip it over again. But this time, I'm going to try and flip the wheels over as well, because apparently, traction is only on one side of the wheel. Which I do remember now. I do actually remember hearing that before. Anyway, I do really want it on the bottom of the bridge, so let's go ahead and see if I can fix it. Okay, so I've actually inverted the entire top end, so it works like normal, essentially. So let's go and jump on this and see if it works. No, okay, so it doesn't work, that now no longer makes sense. I'm a little bit confused. Okay, so it turns out that doesn't work. I'm not entirely sure why, but it doesn't. So, let's just go ahead and continue with the rest of the bridge. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put a diagonal piece in here, going up to this bit right here, or down from there, down to here. And then we're gonna go ahead and put some sort of structure on this bit as well. And I wanna try and tie these two together as well, because at the minute, that seems a little bit wrong. So we're gonna go ahead and try and fix that as well. Okie dokie, so what is it that I wanted to do with this piece? I think it was something to do with this guy right here, so let's go ahead and grab it from there. Send it downwards to here-ish, there we go, delete this guy. Go ahead and put this in there, go ahead and do this as well. And then we should be able to send it down even further, like this, down to about there. Which is actually completely fine, because then we can do this, there we go, and that doesn't look terrible. So there we go, nice. This bit is essentially done though, so let's go ahead and save this as is, and that'll be okay. And then let's go ahead and move on to the next piece, which is this guy right here. We just need it to look nicer, we need it to work better, and that is pretty much it. Okay, so some rocket boosters are gonna go right in here like this. I think it's gonna make it look really nice, or at least a little bit nicer. So that's why I'm adding that. There we go, good. I'm also gonna go ahead and do this to hopefully attach that bit together a little bit better. And I'm gonna delete this guy right here and do this. There you go. And then essentially this bit just needs to disappear. It needs to sort of just disappear. So attach all these guys together like so, that's good. And we'll leave it like that. Okay, fantastic. So that's a lot better than it was. I'm happy with it. From here, we actually need to go ahead and, I don't know, do some sort of magic on the side, make it look a lot nicer. So let's do that next. Okay, so let's go from here. We always did it with these. So 1, 2, there we go. And then do this guy. There we go, awesome. And then what I'm going to do from there is this up to there. Fantastic. We're then actually going to delete this guy. Oh, actually, hang on. I've got a better idea. 1, 2, delete these guys. Grab this one. Put it there the right way around. Delete that guy. Do this. 1, 2, 3. There we go. And then we should be able to send this from here upwards to wherever. There we go. Nice. Yes, that actually doesn't look terrible. Cool. So I'm going to go ahead and add a bunch of lines into this. Try and make it look a little bit nicer. And then we could go from there. Okay, so I've added like a bunch of supports to this. And honestly, I might have even gone a little bit overboard. Maybe, possibly. In fact, almost probably. But that's okay. So what I'm going to do in this situation now is I'm actually going to go and delete this guy right here. I'm going to get ourselves a pivot. And I'm going to go ahead and shove it in here like this. And essentially, this is the point where we now add the big center section that crosses over all the way up. So hopefully this looks good. Okay, so I'm going to do this pretty much the exact same way that I've done the rest of them. Let's go ahead and try it. So do that all the way out to there. We're going to go ahead and merge this guy with this guy. I'm not entirely sure how many of these we need to do, though. So let's send this back to there and see if it's in line. It is. So we need to go one more. There we go. And that's fine. Go ahead and put another block on there and send it back. Here we go. So we got to do this a few times. Hopefully it does actually fit the way we need it to. And I think it will, but I'm not sure. So we're going to go ahead and do it one more time and see what it looks like. Let's go ahead and grab it from there all the way out to here. Same with this one. Go ahead and copy it. There we go. Move it this way. Paste it in. There we go. And I guess we'll see what that looks like as it is, kind of. But let's do this bit first. There we go. Okay, so we'll see if that bit fits. Okie dokie, testing in the water is going to be a little bit annoying, but let's go ahead and see what this does. Here we go. So it lowers down. Yes, it actually fits to about the right position, so that's good. And we'll make it something like 0.29 again. Okay, hopefully that's fine. So go to this, delete these guys, get ourselves a number. Here we go, a constant number, wherever that is. There we go. Shove it on the underside of this. Doesn't really matter where, to be honest. So let's go ahead and put that there. Attach this guy to this guy and this guy. There we go. And make it something like 0.29. There we go. Okay. So now that we've done that, let's go ahead and see what it looks like. Not too shabby. That's actually pretty good. Okay. So with that being said, we now need to do the same thing going the other way. So let's turn this around. Move it this way. Actually, turn it around again. Yes. We need to actually paste that in there real quick. Delete these guys. Go ahead and then cut it again. And paste it there instead. Good. Turn it around. Move it this way. Paste it again. There we go. Turn it around. Move it this way. Paste it again. And then turn it around one more time. This will probably be the last one. Paste it right... Oh, no. It's not going to fit. Oh, actually, no. We can just do this. So if we move the entire thing this way, a tiny touch... We can then paste this bit onto there like so. I'm going to go ahead and do this. There we go. And that should totally work. I think anyway. So attach this guy to there. There we go. Merge all of these guys together. It's this one with this one. This one with this one. There we go. Slowly but surely we'll get there. And then spawn it in and see what it looks like. Almost? It's almost right. But at the same time... Yeah, okay, right, let's go ahead and make it go a little bit more. So instead of 0.29, let's go ahead and do 0.295? Wait, is that right? Is that what I wanted? Yeah, okay, so that's lower a little bit, and that is actually now in, so that's good. And, yeah, I think that'll be fine. I do think, however, I've added too many side panels. I think they look a little bit too shabby. There's too many of them right here, and I think that looks wrong. Yeah, a little bit. Alright, well, I mean, it's worth going and having a little look at it anyway. Yeah, I think there's a bit too much there, but that's okay. And the rest of it actually looks pretty good. Obviously, on one side of this, it is missing a hell of a lot. So we need to copy and paste that over. But I think that looks pretty sick. Okay, so yeah, we need to actually go ahead and copy and paste a bunch of this over. So let's just go ahead and grab it from up there at the side. Go ahead and send it all the way down to here, essentially. Including this bit, I think. There we go. Go ahead and copy this. Press U. Take it over to the other side. Just like this. There we go. Paste it right there. Merge this with this. There we go. Merge this with this. And I think that's it. Nice. Go ahead and spawn it in again. Okay. I don't know what just happened. I don't know what just happened there, but sure. So that's connected to one side. Now, is it going to work? Yeah, there we go. Okay, cool. So now we just save that and that will work. And I'm happy with it. And there we go. So this is now our creation. We've added this little stretch right here. That's pretty good. There's too much there. There is too much mesh right there, but that's okay. The rest of this actually looks pretty good too. All of this goes down all the way to here, which actually joins up almost really well. That's good. And all of it actually looks sick. I'm actually loving this. So let's go ahead and jump back into this. I am going to change this in the future. Essentially, what I'm going to do is have some little wheels on the top. I'm going to go ahead and take this off the top and flip it onto the underside. And the little wheels on the top are the ones that are going to be powered. And all of these are going to be unpowered, but they're going to look right. So that's good. Anyway, let's go ahead and jump onto this. Here we go. Jump across. Drive. Here we go. So I'm actually literally just testing right now to see if we can get past this piece, which we can't actually do. This bit needs thinning a little bit more. So that can actually drive past. But how many by? I think it is actually two blocks. It needs two blocks to be skinnier. Okay, so if we are going to do it by two blocks, let's just go ahead and do this. There we go. Good. Go ahead and do this and do this as well. There we go. Fantastic. We're then going to go ahead and fill that in right there. And I'm actually just going to go ahead and do this. Okay, so it looks a little bit supported. At least, you know, at least. Okay, so there we go. Nice. Let's go ahead and jump on this again and see if that now allows us to drive past. Here we go. I love that we're upside down, by the way, on this thing. It's strange, but let's go ahead and see what happens. So we drive over that. That's fine. Let's go ahead and drive over this one as well. Okie dokie. As long as we go slow enough, we don't actually get any bumps from that. And we have just driven straight past, and this is where it actually gets to. Lovely. That's sick. All right, so I think that's actually going to be it for today. In the next one, I think what we'll end up doing is actually trying to put the wheels on the underside of this, and essentially it will go on the underside and drive along the bottom, and then we'll have a powered wheel drive it from the top, and all of this will be sort of for show. But that's okay, so that's what we'll do next time. And we might also get rid of some of this. I'm not sure. I feel like there's too much mesh there, but that's okay. But yeah, pretty cool. Anyway, let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of this so far, and yeah, let me know if you want to see me continue. Anyway, for now, thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.